such a strong vision about how our community could really prosper with local food production.
I mean, it's incredible the amount of effort that's been put into this by volunteers and all the donations we receive.
Food security.
But I would like to present the award this year to the Campbellton Neighborhood Association.
We have our own identity.